SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to save a live photo as a video on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. The live photos that you take with a camera on your iPhone have a little bit of movement associated with them. One of the options that you have when dealing with a live photo in the Photos app is to convert that live photo into a video. You can do this by opening the Photos app. You can then open the Recents album and find the picture there, or you can scroll down and you can choose the Live Photos option from the Media Types section. I'm going to go back up to the Recents menu, and then you just need to find a picture that you've taken that is a live photo. So I'm going to choose this one, and you can tell that it's a live photo because it has this little indicator at the top left corner of the picture. Now to turn this live photo into a video, you just need to tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen, and then you can select the Save as Video option. That's going to save that as a separate file that's now a video. So if you go back to your Recents folder, you're going to see that that photo is shown at the very end of the camera roll. Or if you went back to the main Albums folder, you could find the Videos option, and you would see that live photo converted to a video there.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic, and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.